Might as well turn the mic on. We got a nice trapper. Now, I'm very confuzzled, but I'm very happy. Don't know if the trapper knows me. Yes, trapper. Would you like me to step in it for you? I don't know. It's a nice trapper, I'd say. Why he's not killing me? I don't know. Either, for mercying me, or because he knows me. I don't know. Could have been one of my friends, Ethan Master 10. I spared him once. And well, because I pwned him one game before. It's like, I can't do that to him again, so I let him get the hatch. I'm like, I can't do that to a friend. Here, putting the trap for you. Yeah, face. You can actually see Evan's face now. Our next location. Oh wow, we found it. Right here. Do the gen, alright. I guess you want me to get more Lightbringer points. Boldness, I see. I don't know, is this you, Ethan? Nice killer man. Oh, I'm sorry. You're gone off the gen. Do you want me to leave? I don't know. I'm very confuzzled. Oh, you want the points, alright. I don't know, like, if this happens to you as a survivor, you really can't do anything because you can't just kill yourself. I know that's pretty weird, but because the survivors could call, anyone spectating could call this farming, but we're not collaborating right now. Oh, alright. I don't know. He is a pretty good trapper. He already got all the points for the blight. I don't know, Ethan. Is this you, my guy? You, Ethan. You, this friendly trapper man. Or is this a very loyal follower, or is this one of my other friends? Is this you, Nick? I'm making all these guesses. It might not even be a person I know. We'll find out. Get those devious points, man. It's all that matters. But who is it then? Or was the person, just letting me go because, I don't know, there's no other reasons I could think of. Is it because I'm obsession, maybe? There could be many reasons why he's letting me go. Or letting me, pip. Or two pip. I don't know, I didn't save at all. No, I did, once. Is that a safe hook? Yeah, it was, I believe. He's getting a good amount of points. Could be, Team Monty Z. He's another YouTuber. We know each other. So, would you want me there? There or there? Just look at Kate's face, too. It's completely closed. Like, you don't even know what you're doing. Like she has her eyes closed. Like, oh, I'm gonna guess this skill boy. And then open. She could actually cut her... If all survivors do, this is gonna be pretty weird. Like, look, eyes closed. Abu-poodie-boo. Bam. And we can tell he has ironstone on because the Dwight tried to get out but was downed once he escaped. I saw the animation, he didn't get hit out. Bam. She has her eyes closed when she sabotages it. Joking, I wasn't gonna sabotage your traps. I'll definitely give a shout out to this kind killer. Can I go that way? Can I go through the hatch? Can I go through the hatch? Can I do that? Or that way. Yeah, I'm coming. Already got all the points. I'm coming. You want me to do all the gems? Alright, I see you, Trapper. Oh no! He wants me to do all this, I guess. Well, I'm confused, that's all. This is the killer's hospitality, so I'm not gonna say no to jumping in the hatch because probably be dead. I already got in a lot of that though. I don't know. We'll find out who it is, after. Why not go through the hatch? Well, he wants me to do this. And this is his hospitality. Oh. Oh, he wants me to step in it? I don't know. I don't know if he wants me to step in it or not. He did, at least 30 matches overall to get these. Wait, what? Look, it stops the sabo too, if you didn't know. Coming. Medkit. Oh, even better. Don't worry, I'm coming slowly. Oh no, I don't know who this guy is. Yeah, at least. If this is Ethan, it's kind of like it's a flashlight key. No, it's a key. It's a broken key anyway, it won't be too useful. I don't know if he's mercying. I know I'm still talking about this, but who knows? Just the questions are still going on. It was a pretty good trapper outfit, though. Up and down the trees. What are you doing? I'm confused. You're shaking. Want me to wanna break that? Oh no. Ah. I was just snotting out. Oh crap. Oh, I managed to hit it. Blowing my nose. That skill check came out of nowhere. And I was still blowing. Like, oh, another one. Alright, now I'm good. Okay, so. I don't know. This trapper. What would you like me to do, sir? So that's how the stun works, so it still stuns him, so Rancor would still, not Rancor actually, seems like he's moving faster. Coming, don't worry. Yes, only y'all scared. In the basement. Alright, yes sir, yes sir. I understand, leader. Oh no, he wants me to get hooked, doesn't he? Oh no. It's a toolbox, a very evil item. The trapper. I will not disrespect you, trapper. Yes, sir. Alright, yes, sir. So you could just walk out and do that. Just walk. And when you run, you do the other thing. So I could open the exit gate now, sir? Yes? So that blight's gone, yeah. Just checking that. I don't know, this guy's too nice. You just let me get the hatch and just go to another match. I good to go? Oh, he wants me to get the hatch. Oh, what a guy. Alright, I guess that was it. I would have been dead, yeah. Killer was nice. Almost 2-pipped. Oh my, I don't even know this person. Wait, do I? No, I don't. Oh, the night. Dang. His profile pic. Oh, that's so cool. It's, Waluigi, I believe. On the spirit's face. That's very nice. Ruin, yeah, I had a feeling if he didn't have Rancor. Yeah, it was a good player. Got a 5-star thanks to that nice killer. Why did he camp the others? I don't know, maybe because he camped, he wanted to be nice. Hearts in the chat, boys. Hearts in the chat. My rest of my team, I don't know. I got caught really easily. It was a good trapper. Trapper's the only one that I have hard to counter. Because it's not the chase itself, it's what before and after.